Hey, Doc, real dog. I just want to put it on both from you two inside.
Luke, come on. Jason.
And I don't smoke to make it look cool. I smoke for the fact that it helps me through all of the bullshit that I go through daily. I swear to God, it's crazy. They literally try to convince me that I'm nothing more than a statistic and acting as if I don't understand the principle of what it is that I am. Bitch, I'm a white man, yeah, I get this. But moving on, that ain't the subject that I'm trying to speak on. Real life shit, I got memories that need to be let go of. Cause if I do not, it'll build up and fuck around and get toxic. Oh Lord, I need to stop this gambling with my emotions, knowing that it keeps on getting worse than a bitch. The Lord above me, I pray out that you really listen. Cause I'm not even tripping. I'm really in a good mindset, but it's hard to feel like that when everybody acting like they understand. Oh shit, this gon' piss me off to the keep on fucking up on me like that. Why does it happen like that every time? I feel like nobody can get it. I feel like I'm nothing more than just a hypocrite. Cause I know that I speak on some shit that I'm living on. Like I know I flex from time to time. I got a big old bank account, knowing that that's just the shit that I'm trying to say to literally make it happen one day. But that is because I was told that the powerful weapon known to man is the tongue. Mine ain't the biggest, but it ain't the longest neither. And it's still going harder than a bitch in here.
Jason.
Kinda like a Nina. That's my boo. She'll tell you quickly that bitch do what it do. But then again, she'll probably slap you for even having the audacity to come through. Try to talk to some pillow shit. Get out this motherfucker right now, suck a dick. That ain't none of your business. That's really how we living. And we don't really be scared to tell none of our feelings, even though it's more than a bitch between one another. We so scarred, we don't know how to show each other love. We never had nobody give us motivation to want to trust. Want to give more than we've ever. Dear Lord, I know that my heart has never been sheltered. But I ask for a little bit of cover, cause I don't want to fuck around and end up like my mother. Calling my son, even though he don't wanna pick up, he'll probably do it though. Just for the fact that he still got a piece of my DNA lurking in his soul. And now I don't wanna have to cry like, oh my, I tried so much, and even though it wasn't enough.
Dear
Lord, please don't let me go through that, cause I wouldn't be able to handle that, no. Cause I would literally melt down and break every bone, and anybody that looked at me wrong.